What's up, everybody? John Spanky Stokes here. A little video review. We have a new 5-inch dunny from Kid Robot. This is number 10 in the series. And it's by Colorado-based artist Mike Fudge. This is his, I'm guessing, Cuba? K-U-B-A? Or Cuba? Either way, it's awesome. So, box design, you can see it has a window box, has all these 5-inch have nice vector pattern in the background. It looks kind of like the face art. Got a little glyph there of the dunny. Box kind of leaves little smudges. Mike's logo, signature, some more glyphs, tribal-ish, Cuba, I'm gonna call it Cuba, Cuba, that's right, Cuba, you never can tell with these things, and the bottom, let's go and open it. I met Mike 5 years now. He came down to DesignerCon. Super nice dude. He had been doing some custom vinyl stuff. Just actually started when I first came down. So it was really cool to meet him and just connect and kind of watch his progress over the years. Now he's doing geek posters for Primus and Pearl Jam and all these other awesome bands, so he's doing really well for himself, and it's just really cool to see Kid Robot working with local talent as well. Mike has a very distinct style, so it's very fitting that it transformed this 5-inch dunny into his own little character. Really nice, clean design work. See if we can get this thing to zoom a little bit. My autofocus is not working, so we're gonna go the old-fashioned route and regular focus. Paint is really nice. The little booty. Very minimal on the arms. But just enough. I love the negative space on this. Let's see if we can zoom in a little bit more and catch some of this detail. Really clean vector work. Little toes poking out. The ear. The little fox. The little priestesses or something like that. Priests. So this is releasing Friday, tomorrow, April 20th, at 10 a.m. Mountain Standard Time, so it's 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, $35. I'm not sure on quantity, how many they made, but I do know that there's an alternate colorway. I saw it posted online today. It's, instead of gray, it's white. I believe some of these other colors shifted, possibly. It's not up in front of me, so I can't really tell. But so this is, like I said, KidRobot.com. Most online toy retailers have these as well, up for pre-order. If you haven't already pre-ordered it, you can snag one up tomorrow, $35. I think that white one is a Kid Robot exclusive. So they will have that one online. Not sure if that's going to be $35 as well. They usually charge a little bit more, so it might be $40. But there's also a signing and release party up at Lowbrow Denver from 3 to 7 tomorrow. So if you guys are up in Colorado for this show, that would be really cool. You should go out. Mike will be out there. A ton of the Kid Robot crew will be out there as well. Meet and greet the artist. Buy one of these up. Get it signed. Totally worth it. Awesome figure. Huge thanks to Kid Robot for sending this out. Please continue to support independent toy artists and small toy companies. Yeah, thank you for watching. Check out SpankyStokes.com. We're on Instagram, Spanky Stokes, Twitter, Spanky Stokes, Facebook, Spanky Stokes. We're everywhere, so give us a look, follow us, friend us, like us, retweet us, share us, all that fun stuff. Thanks again for watching, and until our next review, peace.